I need to find out. Hold on. Let me finish this game real quick. Because I took a picture of them. Pero no les muestra cuántos watts son. Pero como son 4 ohms, tienen que ser más. Espérate. Hijo de su pinche madre, me estoy cagando.
I want to go check up on the dog. Power handling, power. Usually when you get a jam like that, right now you're only like five to watch speaker.
There's no chance of you blowing them because we have the level all the way up. And no se oyen distorted ni nada, se oyen bien. So we're really not putting in. Look, if you want to go with a good amp, that's badass. This is what I would get. It's called Hyphonics. I don't know if you heard of that brand. And they're not that expensive. Oh my god, where are they? Oh shit. Watching, look. Yeah. Hardcore team deathmatch. That shit puts in work, guaranteed. Be advised, Black Ops are in the AO. Hyphonics kicks ass. Damn, quadruple kill, motherfuckers. That's right.
Be on standby. Care package awaiting orders.
Counter UAV inbound.
Huh?
UAV inbound.
You fucking asshole. Hijo de su pinche madre. Oh, that bitch wants to camp back there, huh? Both of those bitches can get that grenade up their ass. Wow. Wow.
Counter UAV.
Motherfucker got me.
UAV inbound. Get back into inbound.
No fucking way, dude. Get the fuck out of here.
ready for test.
Friendly care package incoming. Friendly UAV inbound.
Care package
friendly
awaiting
HCXD
orders.
Friendly HCXD deployed. Friendly HCXD inbound. UAV inbound. Friendly light beam inbound. Care package inbound.
Pussy ass bitch.
Counter UAV on standby.
Unit turn sensors are capturing your objective.
Kiss my ass.
Counter UAV on standby.
Deployed.
UAV destroyed. Dark drone ready for deployment.
Oops, my bad.
No medals for second place.
HCXD available.
Shit, my bad. You guys got spanked.
What?
If you don't know. Yours are 1200, 600 RMS, 1200 max. Yeah, they've always been good. I mean, I've never had a problem with them. But I yeah. Just the new ones. Like when you want something that's going to hit hard, yeah, we want something like that. But like I said, the Hyphonics does the job like that, like those amps do. They sacan un chingo de low bass. That's what I like about the Hyphonics. They bring out a lot of low bass out of the speakers. They bring as much juice as they can. A 1,000 watts is all you need. A 1,000 watts, that's all you need. MTX 1,000, that's good. That's more than you bargained for.